In today's segment, we're going to go over how to install tubeless tape on a tubeless ready wheel. But first, what is the purpose of tubeless tape? Well, as you can see on this rim, there are holes which allow for the spoke nipple to go through to attach to the spoke when the wheel is being built. Now, on a tubeless system, you need to make sure that it's airtight. So you have to seal off those spoke holes to provide an airtight system. Now, on this identical rim, you'll see this is the finished product that we're working towards, and this is what we're starting with. So as you can see on the finished wheel, the tape is really nice and smooth. There's no wrinkles, and it provides no avenues to allow air to escape. So to achieve that, it's a pretty simple process, but there's a few tricks along the way. The first thing is you need to start with a perfectly clean rim. So if you're retaping a rim that you've already used, you got to make sure all that sealant's out of there, all the residue's out of there, and this is ready for tape to stick to it to create that adhesion and that seal. The other thing is you want to pick tape that's the right width. This tape is just wide enough to seal the belly of the rim and all those spoke holes, but it doesn't go up on the shoulder or interrupt the tire interface in any way. Now, when you start taping, what I like to do is find the valve hole and start opposite the valve hole. And the reason is I don't want my seam to start or end at the valve. So by starting opposite, you have a really nice smooth pathway for the tape right as it passes the valve. Now, when it overlaps, I like to go two or three spoke holes overlap and then cut it really clean with a pair of scissors. Now, if you'd like a little tighter fit on your tire, there's no harm in going around a second time. In the next video, we're going to show you how to install a tubeless ready valve in this system.